As the darkness enveloped me, I took a long last look at my family. I did not expect to see them again until their souls joined mine in the living forest. But miraculously, my beloved husband delivered me from oblivion. Though he couldn't save my body, Jared had preserved my soul. Like him and countless others, I am now a part of Ermac. Yet ours is not a peaceful repose. The collected souls within Ermac have their own needs and agendas. Before we can speak as one, we must first reach consensus. I had thought, as the former rulers of Outworld, I and Jared would hold sway. But here we are, two souls among many thousands, fighting for the right to be heard. And if there is one thing we do well together, it is fight. We will win the right to govern Ermac as we once had governed Outworld. And we will rule for the benefit of all.
General Shao's revolt left Outworld's armies in tatters. We were vulnerable to enemies both foreign and domestic. That's why my sister asked me to take command, to stitch her military back together and purge Shao's loyalists within it. She trusted only me with the task. The soldiers, however, had little faith. They thought me a spoiled dilettante, unprepared and unfit to serve. That I could fight mattered little. All that mattered was that I wasn't one of them. I finally earned their loyalty by orchestrating an epic victory over Shao and his rebels. Though the general himself escaped, his forces were smashed. For as long as I am able, I will lead the Empress's armies in defense of Outworld. Through strength, we will achieve peace. Though worried about how the public might react, I met with Baraka to discuss his Tarkatans. Speaking from his heart, he moved me. I agreed to visit his colony and see how his people lived. The conditions were atrocious. This was one of my mother's few mistakes. Like all Outworlders, she treated Tarkatans with scorn. What they deserved from us was compassion. And the only way to get it for them was to reveal my affliction. To show all my subjects that even an empress could get Tarkat. The scandal my revelation caused was intense. But with the help of Kitana and Tanya, I emerged from it a stronger empress than ever. My honesty, empathy, and resolve won over my remaining doubters. There is no longer any question that I am fit to lead the Empire.